Right, good morning, welcome back. Okay, 1 week to go till the big move, T-minus 7 days. Literally, it's Monday at time of filming now. It'll be next Monday when we get the keys and we can start literally carrying all the stuff next door to the new unit. We will take the cameras. It will be about a 10-week process to get everything in and settled down. So it'll be a great adventure and we'll take you along for the ride. Now, in the meantime, there's one more thing I want to do. I said that I've got to deal with all the carbs and the valve clearances and whatnot, but that means taking stuff apart. And this close to moving, I can't be doing that. So I want to put something on instead. So I've got to think of something that's going to take two videos, because that's all we've got left, two filming days left till we move. I want to find something meaningful to do, something that when it's finished is bolted on and looks great and it's another little job signed off. I've just the job. So let's show you what that is, get stuck in and get one day closer to the big day. Thank you. Well, okay, almost forgot. That's the tack coat done. Before it gets any nastier in here, I'll say thank you for watching. You know, if you watch this channel, exactly what I'm going to do with that in the next video. Then it's on the bike and signed off. And after that, hopefully, all being well, we'll get the keys to the new place. I'll take you in there and show you what it's all about. And we start the big adventure. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Take it easy. Ride safe. And I'll see you next time. Let's get on with the paintwork.